What's up, guys? So today we're going to be playing Jurassic World the game. Now, essentially, I'm playing this game because I simply just want to. And if you had seen one of my recent Jurassic World Live videos, you may know that I recently figured out that I can upload videos a little bit more longer than 10 minutes. But I don't know how. But I don't know if the premium got away or what's gonna happen. So let's select. My marsupial line is not the best to do damage with because it has 568 health. Let's just go with the one with the most health. I definitely need a Savannah. Oh boy. I have to go for this one. Okay, I'm going for Glyptodon because I need a cave creature. Not for extended caves too. I might not have the best selection in the world. But this can kill a Dodicurus. Even if it's not the best one. Caves beat snow. So yeah. Start this turn. Bam. This creature could kill itself, it was just as good. Kyroid has died! By the strongest creature has died. Once they die, they cannot get healed. Now, if that was my Smilodon that died, I would be in trouble because snows will always beat. Wait. Caves beat snow. Bronze appear again. Let's just get Savannah just in case. Because I only have one snow. At the Cloudus. Bronchopterian might be stronger. Damn! I need to swap. Nah, I don't need to swap. I can just kill it with 3 attacks. Damn. My goodness, the Mastodon is strong. It will likely destroy my creature since it has better attack. Or decide to be generous and just get out when you got it. So far, it's only my strongest creatures that are sacrificing, or that are being sacrificed. Those don't even look like antlers, they look like tree branches. The Glyptodon. Shablamo! Okay, judging by my study base, caves are stronger. Savannas are stronger, and this is stronger. So, yeah, let's do this. If I die, then that means I do not pick a good selection. Botler. Botler is going to kill me! sounds like this thing's choking or something. Not going to win. At least you killed it. This dog will definitely kill him. My cat has died. This thing is serious. I'll just sacrifice myself. Since I know it's just one glitched on it, won't kill everything. Caves are better than savannas are better than caves. So I strictly can only use one creature. I'll do reserves because I will just die. Even with one shield I will die because it's dangerous. I just will kill me. I have been defeated. I'm sorry. At least it still got a good prize. Ooh, Jurassic Turf. Yes, an Indoraptor. Ophia Comimus. Yes. Yes. Despite Indominus Rex. There are no pterosaurs. Oh. Might as well just get this one. I'll get this one since it's the only thing. My Indoraptor is likely the strongest creature in the world. Let's just start with just the Indoraptor. My first time using an Indoraptor. A baka baka! Big almost looks like it has a D-Lap, like an Indoraptor. I get a guana. You think that one shield will just protect yourself? Bony thing. Bony thing cannot kill me. Since bony thing it will be destroyed. Got a pretty decent attack though. Bam. I think just with this, I might win. Oh my goodness. Let's use Indoraptor and let's use... I have no pterosaurs! I forgot about the pterosaurs! Or let's use my strongest creatures, because I don't know what to use now. Sabrina. This thing is not as strong as the Chronoraptor, despite it being an amphibian. I need a swap or something else. Oh. Shabam! Oh my! Indominus Rex Agenity. Okay, this time strongest creatures again. Because I don't know what happened. The Indoraptor. Oh my gosh. It's an Indominus Rex. At least we didn't target my Indoraptor. What? Warning, we got a seriously injured Indoraptor. Okay, doing that might be a bad idea, because every single creature has at least over 1,000 attack, except for the level 30 next to the line. Choosing one attack every single time. Well, it's block a box attack, but an Ostepasaurus definitely can, with three attacks. My dummy sucks. No, if I swap, I won't. My Indoraptor is almost dead. I'll do that later. Jeez. No! Not these things. They're stronger. And more powerful. Gah! Oh no, I won't win! Not even my Indoraptor could save me this time. The Stiggy got an attack at 630, which is still enough to kill me in certain stances. In certain stances. Pick that. I swear, just for the wheel, of course. I knew we were gonna have three. Oh no, it kills me. My Indoraptor finally dies. Well, don't worry, I win. I had won the top prize, and I got a Lambert. First time I ever completed an event like that. God, I'm all set, Owen. Jeez. But anyways, that'll be it for this video. Goodbye.